Today I will show you how to prepare candied fruit and vegetables. My name is Stefano, welcome to my channel. Specifically, I'll prepare apples and carrots, but any type of vegetables and fruit can be candied. It begins by peeling carrots and apples. Is it difficult to make candied fruit at home? Not really, it just takes a little patience because the process will last for about 1 week. Candy is an ancient method of preserving food, dating back to the first Middle East civilization, even before the advent of the Roman Empire. Cut carrots into regular pieces, while for apples I will try 3 different cuts, in quarters, halves and whole, to see which one will give me the best result. Place the fruit and vegetable in covered containers and freeze for 12 hours. Freezing breaks the fibers of the fruit and makes it soft. The next day, defrost in running water. Boil the carrots for about 5 minutes, while for the apples about 6 minutes for the quarters, 10 minutes for the halves and 15 minutes for the whole one. Remember that the texture they will have after cooked will be the same as they will keep at the end of the candied process. Quickly cool in an ice bath. Now prepare a syrup with 600 grams sugar and 1 liter of water. Boil for 2-3 minutes before pouring into the fruit previously placed in a large glass container. In my case, I divide half syrup for the apples and half for the carrots. During this step, the product must be completely submerged in the syrup. Then place a grid on top, or as in my case, a cup, which worked perfectly for me. Leave to cool, then refrigerate for 24 hours. The next day, drain the fruit from the syrup. It is advisable to handle the fruit as little as possible because after cooking they will become delicate and tends to break. Add 50 grams of sugar to the syrup and boil for 1-2 minutes before pouring it back to the container. Allow to cool and repeat this operation for a total of 7 days. If you like to experiment something new to make candied fruit at home, you can use a refractometer. Not strictly necessary, but it is advisable if you want to obtain a perfect product without smudging, especially if you intend to prepare candied fruit that will last for a very long time. Remember that they can be kept for up to 3 years. It must be a refractometer that measures at least 70 degrees Brix. It is easily found on Amazon for a cost of around $30. What are the degree Brix? They are the unit of measurement of the concentration of sugar in a liquid. In our case, the refractometer will measure the sugar concentration in the syrup from time to time. With the refractometer, ideally one should proceed to a progressive increase starting from day 1st at 36 degree Brix and increase each day by 5 degree Brix to end the day 8 at 70 degree Brix. Homemade candied fruit offer the opportunity to explore a new world of flavors. Just vary the recipe according to the texture of the chosen product. You have to choose what to candy, taking care to opt for unripe fruit, but not even too unripe. Having the right degree of ripeness that have not yet fully matured. Each fruit needs to be treated in a certain way before being candy. By the way, check out my video on how to candy the lemon peel. You can apply the same recipe for any other citrus. Homemade candied fruit are ready when the syrup, cooled at 4 degrees Celsius, produces a sort of skin on the surface. At the same time, it will have reached 70 degree Brix. The fruit will have a translucent, almost transparent appearance. Regarding the way to cut the apple, I prefer the quarter, since they become nice and more translucent. Definitely not the whole one. What if you have leftover syrup? Surely it will happen, and you can use it as a sweetener in tea, coffee, drinks, or to polish croissants before cooking or when freshly baked. And that's all for today's video, thanks for watching, don't forget to click like and consider subscribing, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode.